So this week I decided to do something a little different. I made something to give away to all you subscribers. I appreciate all of you. I took a piece of Puddingstone slab and I took it out in the shop. And in the next part of the video, you'll see me creating it. I'll speed through some of it because it was a long process. But here's what I'm going to give away. And I'll show you the next part will be the creating of it. And after that, in the end, make sure you watch until the end so you can see how to enter.
Slab, a pudding stone, and I'm going to drill it out right here, where that dot is, and I'm going to make a clock out of it, and I'm going to give it away. So I'm going to get started on it. We got a hole through it now. We just got to ream it out to the right size. So I'll ream it out and I'll show you after that. There we go, we got the hole drilled through. The clock movement fits in nice. Both sides. Drilled all the way through. We'll get on to the next part. Alright, we got it all drilled out. We got it taped up. And we're going to pour epoxy on it. We'll get the epoxy poured. Spread it out and let it do its thing. That's the first coat of epoxy. We'll let it cure. We'll get it cleaned up. We'll get the numbers on and get the next coat of epoxy on it. I'll catch you then. This is after the first coat of epoxy. It's been sanded. We're going to get the numbers put on it. And then put our second coat of epoxy on it and finish it up. Second coat of epoxy's on, numbers are on, it's taped up. All we gotta do is let it cure, and we'll see what she looks like when she's finished. I'll set the time, I'll hang it on the wall, take a couple pictures, and we'll call it good. Alright, here it is finished. Got a battery in it, it's running. I didn't show when I put the numbers on during the video because it would have taken forever to video that. It's the most tedious part to me. It's got a coat of tabletop epoxy and a nice hanger on the back so you can hang it right on the wall. Now, to enter to win, first of all, you need to be a subscriber. This will be for subscribers only. And you need to like the video. Give it a thumbs up. Okay, the second part is you need to comment on the video because this is how I'm going to choose the winner. I'm going to draw the winner from the comments through a random comment drawer. And then we'll post them to YouTube on the day following the end of the contest. Video on the 10th of February, and we'll let it run until the 20th, and then we'll draw it sometime on the 21st. So if everything goes smoothly, you can look for more giveaways in the future. We'll see how the shipping goes. It's open to all my subscribers. So remember, you if to subscribe and comment and like. And if you want to share the video, you can. This is entirely free for you. It's open to all my subscribers. All postage and shipping will be paid by me. Good luck.